The CDC says respiratory virus activity has been decreasing for a few weeks, but it is elevated across most of the U.S. The number of people getting the flu was down for a third straight week. RSV hospitalization rates are decreasing in young adults, but is higher among adults, older adults. Viral levels of COVID in wastewater are high in the U.S. The CDC still watching for a post-holiday surge.